Okay, we're here with Joe, the New Jersey Rockets NCDC team. JAVON, listen, that's been a very physical game from the get-go. It was a 4-1 that, you know, the score doesn't represent how hard you guys work today. What's happening?
Well, it's a physical game. You know, the Hitmen are a really good team. They play really disciplined. They listen to their coaches. So I think we got to do the same, keep it simple, get pucks on net, and do our best to put in the rebounds, because it's tough to score this, beat this goalie straight up.
What was the message from the coach on the first period? Because there was a little bit scruffy at the very end. What do you say?
Yeah, you know, no reason to get caught up in the penalties. Again, this team's really good. They're pretty disciplined, so they'll make us pay on the penalty kill. So yeah, just keep it simple. Don't get caught up in the fighting and whatnot. Just get a win here.
Listen, just have a great third period. Good luck, and just get it done.
Yeah.
Thank you.